All right, here's a my James Hetfield signature model, the LTD snake bite again, because I dig it. Yeah, it's badass. Kick-ass. It some people complain that you can't get all the way down to the 22nd fret, but I don't got a problem. Well, I mean, if you play Explorers, then you're fucking used to it. You know what I'm saying? And you don't got 24 frets, so it's not like you're playing down a pickup. But yeah, it's fucking sweet. It's light. It's thin. It's big though. But it is Explorer shape. I've seen a couple different ones though. I've seen them with the it's set neck, but it's like smooth here. Looks like a neck through. And this one's made in, where it was made at? Korea. This one, the Korean ones. Yeah, so, I guess some of them are made in Indonesia now. Maybe that's the difference. Maybe they have a different heel joint, I guess. I don't know. Let's kick ass. We'll be right back. Still not used to the tens. Probably to put eights on this thing. But my hands is weak. Are feeble and weak. Thank you.